here to this backwater dump.
Jesus. They gave me the stick again. I love that.
The magic stick?
The magic stick, oh, yeah. The one that turns it on.
With the power of internal combustion. It's a very primitive power, but like...
Yeah, it is. Seriously.
Gets these trains from point A to point B.
Speaking of that, I learned some new terminology.
Okay.
Not called a train.
No.
It's called a car. And you drive cars. You don't pilot cars, you drive them because you don't fly. You just... It's only... Two
okay,
dimensions.
Okay. Well,
you
know? Okay. Well, let me log this then.
All right. But speaking of the fuel, you mentioned how primitive this fuel is, which is really disappointing. You're working on electricity.
Okay.
Make note.
Soon.
But we're pretty low on fuel.
Yeah.
Okay. So where we're going first, we're gonna go refuel. We're gonna go to a station
Naturally.
For it.
Yeah. A spaceport, or I guess they wouldn't call it a spaceport.
Yeah, spaceport. They're not in space here, so they call it, I guess, a I don't know. Just a regular port.
Yeah.
No, they call everything else.
Yeah.
So.
Ups. But that's not good.
What the hell does that mean?
But that's just a bigger car than ours, right? So why is it, if we can't go up, why is it allowed to go up?
Yeah, what, is that an ups? Is there a downs? If there's, surely there's ups and downs. They don't even terraform. It's just.
They don't
the
even,
land
yeah.
with roads and houses on it. That's pretty dangerous.
So, that is so class M.
That's seriously class M. Leave it to one of them.
Yeah.
I swear to God.
I can't believe the captain sent us back here. I thought we learned
everything.
What
did everything. We do? I thought we did a good job.
I think it's a punishment. Do you remember that hitchhiker we picked up in Sector Gamma 26, the green one?
Did he have antenna or no?
No, this was a she. I don't
know
if it's hard to tell, but the captain always seems to know.
Guy.
Okay, yeah. Well, I was doing my rounds and I needed to ask the captain a question. And I knew that he was giving her a tour of the ship. Mm-hmm. So I went to his room to see if that's where he was. And I walked in and there was like limbs and tentacles and stuff that I can't even tell you what they were because I honestly don't know. But anyways,
oh
I think he was a little upset with being walked in on during such an like intense
seemingly
and personal
intimate situation.
Sex.
Yeah.
So
it's, you get tired seeing the same conduits every day.
I know.
The same hallways. You know, it almost makes me feel like it's just the same hallway, but I'm walking at a different angle this time. You know,
I can see why you'd think that.
Like maybe there's one more panel on the wall and there's one more door. But
yeah.
I just feel like
I can see why you'd
it's
think
the same
that.
Hallway being I've, turned around a lot.
I had some downtime in the engine room and I was taking a look at some blueprints,
nice.
As you do. All the hallways were built to look the same with like minor differences.
Really?
Yeah.
That was on purpose.
Exact same blueprint. I don't know, maybe it was an efficiency type thing. Maybe it was
I guess.
Like they just like they spent all of their creativity on getting the dilithium crystals to work.
Yeah.
That they're
seriously.
Just like the rest of it doesn't even matter.
The rest of it is unimportant. It's just a ship.
We have a cool look and the inside really doesn't matter.
Yeah.
You are right.
There's like
it is the same hallway.
It is the same. I don't know what deck that, you know the one circular like tube they have to do work in? You have to crawl up this diagonal tube?
Oh yeah.
I don't know what floor that's on.
Maybe I'm on the captain's bad side, but I have never been on Scott's bad side because I've never had to go work
God.
In that tube.
In that tube. Ugh. I'm surprised how much paperwork we have to do.
Yeah.
What's that about?
I don't know.
This is a starship, isn't it?
Yeah. What's the paperwork like in the science division?
The science division, actually, it's a lot of, I say paperwork, but it's physically on data pads.
Oh, yeah.
So it's a lot of clear plastic work.
Yeah.
You could say, with grids on it. And paper itself is pretty thin.
Yeah.
So it'd be nice to have a lot of paper.
Yeah.
You
it
could
seems
put
like...
it all together into some sort of...
Yeah, like maybe
a holder device.
Yeah, like maybe
you could look
inside.
For, you could even name it something similar.
You could bind it.
You could bind it
with
some
like
way.
Leather or something.
Uh huh. but
not like a scroll like they used to have like thousands of years ago, but like something in between a data pad and a scroll.
Exactly.
Like it could look.
We can just figure that out.
Like all from the outside, right? It could resemble something like a data pad.
No reason to change the design.
But there's paper inside
it.
I
fit more information, I feel.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, I passed the engineering test. I couldn't tell you how they would make this data pad hold paper like that.
No way.
I couldn't figure that. That's way above my pay grade. Mm-hmm. But I know it's possible. You could put littler pieces of paper, like at intervals.
Exactly.
Down, like between the pieces of paper.
Mm-hmm.
And that way you could flip to the certain piece
exactly
of paper you wanted to flip to.
Right off the bat, you don't have to scroll through on a data pad.
Exactly.
You can't just mark where you were.
They say, look, these things are easy to use. You just, you know, you search for what you want. Where is the keyboard?
I don't know how to type.
I feel self-conscious asking if
you
can do it for me.
Asking questions on my own ship.
Makes
absolutely
me feel
insane.
Like a damn fool.
Mm-hmm. Hey, that was weird. She was just standing. I guess you can do that. You can just stand wherever you want.
Yeah, I mean,
you'd get arrested for that shit back on Kensalore. You'd go to jail.
Oh my god.
Do you want to get a drink real quick while we're at the station?
Yeah.
You want like some sort of thing? I don't even know what.
Some kind of liquid.
Some kind of liquid,
some
yeah.
Some kind of liquid.
Alright, well, let's refuel.
Yeah.
And then we'll grab something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop it real quick.